Hello and welcome back to another one. I'm Will.
And I'm Linda.
And you've been missing in action.
I know, but I'm back.
They missed you.
Yes. Thank you, guys.
We got a couple of comments. Where's Linda? She's right here.
I'm right here. Just a little busy, but I'm here.
Yes. Okay. And today we're doing a review, a movie review, Night School. We checked it out this weekend.
Yes. Starring
Kevin Hart, Tiffany Haddish, and the same director as Girls Trip.
Yes.
And you really like that movie, right?
Girls Trip? I like that movie a lot.
And that was a funny movie. Yes. I remember it cracked me up when I watched it. I didn't think I was going to like it as much, but I really enjoyed that movie.
Because she thought it was a chick flick.
It's a chick flick, but it's funny. I got to give her credit. It's funny. So in this one, Kevin Hart, he kind of loses his job for some funny reasons.
Yeah.
And he's looking for another job. His friend is offering him another job, but he needs to get his GED.
Yes.
In order to get that job, which forces him to go to night school.
Exactly. Because he dropped out of high school because he was just not a good student.
Right.
But he thought he was not a good student, but at the end, he find out why he dropped out of high school.
Why? There's other reasons why he couldn't get through school.
Exactly.
So, Linda, let's start with you. What did you like or dislike about this movie?
I actually liked this movie a lot. It was pretty funny. It was hilarious. It has so much comedy throughout the whole movie. So, I enjoyed that a lot. It was a little silly.
A little silly.
You know, had, like, very silly parts where, like, you know, kind of when you're like, oh my God, that's so silly, that would never happen.
Right.
What I liked a lot about this movie is that each character was funny. Like,
that's true.
Not only Kevin Hart stole the movie, but all of them. They were hilarious, so I enjoyed that a lot.
Yeah, so I agree with that. You know, going into this movie, when I watched the trailer, I was like, it looks funny, but I'm not too crazy about it. I wasn't too crazy about the trailer.
I know.
You know, so going into it, I was like, I guess I'll watch it. You know what I'm saying? Because I know Kevin Hart's funny. I know Tiffany Haddish is funny. But I didn't think there was going to be enough there, you know, to carry this movie.
Yeah.
And sometimes, you know, even though I like Kevin Hart, sometimes he kind of does the same thing in every movie. It's like almost the same kind of character.
Right.
I mean, I wasn't sure if I was getting tired of that kind of comedy from Kevin Hart. But going into this one, like you said, all the characters around him, all these misfits in that night school that are with him in class, each one of them is pretty funny, pretty hilarious. And I like that, you know, around him, they put a really good supporting cast that so he didn't have to be the only one that's funny.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? And sometimes in some of his movies, he's like the only funny guy. He has to carry the movie.
Mm-hmm.
But in this one, there was tons of funny characters. Fat Joe was in this movie. He was funny in this movie as well. You know, he's taking classes from jail. There's like stuff going on in the background.
That's one of the things that I'm like, I don't think that would never happen like that.
Yeah.
Like
they all have their funny story. Like this other guy that he got laid off from work because a robot took his job. He thinks like the world is like Terminator now. He thinks the machines are taking over. Like a whole bunch of funny stuff. So I really enjoyed this movie. It was silly, yes. It was silly at times. I guess the one thing that could have been better is the relationship between him and his girlfriend. They really didn't spend too much time with that or you know, like develop that story or those characters.
Yeah.
I didn't feel like a chemistry between those two really too much.
I guess because it's all about him going to night school, you know, and the whole thing about not wanting to study and all that stuff. So I guess that's why they didn't focus on the girlfriend. But
yeah,
I get what
like
you mean.
A side character.
Yeah.
And I think they could have been more funny moments with the girlfriend.
Yeah.
You know? Yeah. But overall, I enjoyed it. Out of 5 stars, I'm giving it a 3.
I'm giving it a 3.5.
3.5?
Yeah.
I'm giving it a 3. Definitely not at the level of Girls Trip.
No.
But if you want to laugh, if the purpose of the movie is to make people laugh, it made me laugh.
It made us laugh. And not only us, everybody in the movie theater was cracking up.
Yeah, you know, that being said, I'll give it a 3.5. I'll bump it up a little bit.
What made you change your mind?
Because, I just remember it really made me laugh.
Yeah.
You know, it's like stupid comedy, but it's like, it's just funny.
Yeah, and
funny.
That's what it meant to do, right?
Yeah,
it meant to make us laugh, and it did, so I liked it.
Yeah, there was this one part in the movie where I swear, like, the whole movie theater could not stop laughing. Everybody just caught a laugh attack. There's this one part in the middle of the movie. Hilarious. I can't tell you. This is spoiler free. You're going to have to watch it for yourself. Well, guys, if you watch this movie, leave us a comment. Thanks for watching. See you guys in the next one.
Don't forget to subscribe.
And subscribe to the channel.
Press that subscribe.
Peace out.
And the like button.